down the left-hand side for Elanga, who's gone for the return ball again and gets away from Matty Cash. Elanga well forward towards the penalty area, still going, and now is held up and lays it back for Toffolo to drag it across the edge of the box. But Ola Aina.
Yes!
Great goal! What a hit from Ola Aina! Low into the bottom corner, and Forest in front in the fifth minute at the City Ground. Early ball over the top. Elanga made tracks, held it up, pulled it back for Toffolo. Toffolo rolled it across the edge of the box, and Ola Aina ran onto it and smashed it with everything he had beyond Amy Martinez and into the bottom corner of the Bridgford end net. And Forest are 1-0 ahead after 5 minutes at the City Ground. Aina with his first goal for the club, and it is a beauty.
What a strike. Absolutely as clean as a whistle. Elanga, we mentioned about Matty Cash getting high up the pitch. He got caught out there. Elanga got away from him. He got caught in the box eventually, Elanga. I don't think he picked out Aina at all, but he came onto it superbly. And with his right foot technique, got over the ball, stuck through the ball, side foot really, but right in the bottom corner past the keeper. And it flew past the keeper.